alkyl magnesium halide. Alkyl magnesium halide. Now, when carbonyl compound reacts with alkyl magnesium halide, alkyl magnesium halide R O minus MgX plus, then here is what R. Next one, acidic hydrolysis to form alcohol, to form which one? Alcohol. For example, when formaldehyde react with methyl magnesium bromide to form CH2 OMGBr, then acidic hydrolysis to form primary alcohol. Second one, when acetaldehyde reacts with methyl magnesium bromide, to form methyl group followed by acidic hydrolysis gives 2 degree alcohol. When acetone reacts with methyl magnesium bromide to form anadact OMGBr methyl, then hydrolysis to form 3 degree alcohol. It is 3 degree, 2 degree alcohol and 1 degree alcohol. For example, this is cyclohexanone. When cyclohexanone reacts with methyl magnesium bromide followed by acidic hydrolysis to form 1-methyl cyclohexanone. cyclopentanone reacts with ethyl magnesium bromide followed by acetic hydrolysis gives two degree alcohol. Here is C double bond O. Methyl magnesium bromide acetic hydrolysis gives compound A here is OH then CH3 this is compound A B is dehydration takes place because CH3 here is double bond. This is which one? B. Sixth one. Seventh one. CH3. Then CH2. C triple bond minus here is what Na plus react with formaldehyde CH2 then C triple bond C here is OMGBR hydrogen acetic hydrolysis C triple bond C CH2 OH.